Hello. You took a while to wake up. That's okay. Welcome. Oh, you're still in Tokyo. Yeah, you're just somewhere safe. I need your help. Well, I need you to find something for me. You see, I work. Group, and we seek out devils, big, small. We look for all of them, and I heard that you can find them. Now, I have a pretty good note. But there is something a little different about you. Will you use that gift to help me and my friends find those devils and stop them wreaking havoc on the world? Yes, I suppose it is a choice. You have the choice to stay, help me with my mission, or you can go back to the life you were leading before, on the cold, damp streets, begging for food, not knowing where your next sip of water will be from. People looking down on you like you don't exist. You're free to go back to that life if that's what you want. But if you stay here with me, if you let me take care of you, become my dog, then I'll make sure you're fed every day. You'll get everything you want. You'll never thirst for anything. How does it sound? As long as you look for the devils for me and locate them anytime I think you'll really benefit from it. Well, they were just a precaution. We did capture you, but we were always going to let you go. Don't worry. I can even take those handcuffs off for you. You agree to my terms, that is. Why would you need to think it over? There's no choice, really. You wouldn't want to go back to those streets, would you? Being beaten up and having what little money you have stolen. How do I know? Lucky guess. I just assumed that's what was happening. But if you want to feel safe, have somewhere dry and warm to sleep, you should agree to my offer. Oh yes, we have other people working for us. Others with certain abilities, powers, just like you. They're all very, very comfortable, and they each are doing it for their own reasons. I have a certain chainsaw friend who's doing it for mutual benefits. He's very excited for the outcome. Won't you agree? Aren't you excited about what you could possibly do? Good. Now, if you'll let me, I'll take those handcuffs off. We don't want them on anymore. There's no reason to have them on anymore. Does that feel better? Here, give me your hands. Let me just check that there are no scrapes or cuts. No, you look good. You must be hungry. Thirsty. I just need a little bit more information. But soon, when you've told me everything, we can go and get some food, okay? Anything you want, I'll pay. I have a car waiting outside that can take you to any restaurant you like. I'll buy it, yes. Give me one moment, I'm still busy. No, it's fine. You're worth my time. Our lab is just asking for a few samples just to make sure that my nose is correct in thinking that you're not a devil. Would you mind if I just took a few samples? It shouldn't hurt. Oh yes, they're interviewing a few of the gentlemen who were rude to you earlier. I could have them disposed of if you like. It's totally up to you. I want you to feel safe here, and I don't want you having to worry about any past mistakes. First, I'm going to take a little scrape, just a little skin scrape, okay? From each temple. Just stay very, very still for me, it shouldn't hurt. Just here. DNA sample, so if you don't mind, I'll just pluck a couple of hairs. It shouldn't hurt. Just yes, you're standing on something. Well, you see the room that we're in. It's a rather large warehouse. And before I brought you here, there was a devil. Thankfully, we managed to defeat it just in the nick of time, but there were some casualties. You see this devil stripped the flesh from some poor, defenseless humans. And unfortunately, we haven't been able to clear everything out yet. Look, you just stepped on something here. Now just bones. No face to be recognized. No smile. No eyes to be gazed into. Not even a soul. Is this what you want to happen to people? I knew you had a kind face. We can stop this happening to other people if you help me. You need to look for a specific devil that I'm after. Could you do that for me? Could you concentrate so hard and find someone that I am desperate to get to? Yes, the gun devil. We have had various sightings and we have found other devils with the gun devil's flesh. But I need you. Can you do that for me? Will you come with me and help save Tokyo? Perhaps the world. And I'll get you that meal that you so crave. I'll look after you like a good puppy deserves. So you agree? Good. Now I just need to put these back on. It's just a precaution. I promise when we get to our destination, you'll be free. So just hold out your hands for me. You don't need to worry about anything anymore. I'll take good care of you. I take good care of all of my employees. We'll find you somewhere to stay. A partner, perhaps. I look forward to working with you. Oh, and maybe don't tell anyone else about what we're doing here. You'll need to give over any phone that you may have. Life is past now. You don't need to communicate with them any longer. Do you understand? I knew you would. All right, the car's ready. Are you ready to go?